Global Emergency Telecommunications is critically important to all phases of disaster management: preparedness, response, recovery, and mitigation, so that we can save lives and prepare people for disaster situations.